government e-marketplace. Procurement reimagined.
Namaskar. Welcome to Government e-marketplace. In this video, you will understand the process of direct purchase for the product valued up to ₹25,000. Open www.gem.gov.in. Click on Login. Buyer needs to enter the user ID and password and then click on Submit. You will be directed to the home page. You may search your desired product from the market option or from the search box, or you can also search your product from the shop by category option. Click on shop by category, then products. Select your required products. Let's select printer as an example. List of all the products with matching title will be listed in the search page. Various filters are available on the left hand side. Under administrative filter, you can see the intent of buying and select consignee option. Intent of buying provides you an option to browse through all the products in the market without any restriction. However, the mode of procurement will be bid or RA only. Choose intent of buying option if objective is to go for bid or RA. On choosing the option, you will be able to browse through all the products in the market without any restriction. Moreover, you can edit or add quantities and consignee while creating bid. Hence, you can start with single consignee and single quantity. Please note, in case buyer selects bid or RA as intent of buying, then they will be asked to select a value for all golden parameters in the category. Choose PAC option if you want to buy a specific OEM product. Click on select consignee. This will give you a pop-up to enter the quantity required for this item. You can also select different consignees for the same order. You may apply various filters such as MSC filter to make procurement from MSC seller. You can click on MSC filter. System will show all the registered MSC sellers. You can click on startup filter. System will show all the registered startup sellers. To reduce the delivery period and improve the order processing, products can be searched by seller's location. Location can be searched by PIN code, district and state wise. Products can now be chosen from highly rated seller using the seller rating filter. Buyer may also apply annual turnover filter. Make and model filter is available for PAC buying. Product specification filter allows you to search the product as per the required specification. There are two types of parameter listed under product specification filter, that is golden parameters and others. List with yellow color border on the left side are defined as golden parameters. Golden parameters refer to the general specifications available for products which impact their pricing. If you choose value for a golden parameter, only product with small value on above will appear in the search list. After applying all the desired filters, you can see your filtered market. Least price product determined solely on the golden parameter. Least price product determined solely based on golden parameters. To get the best match for your search, use sort by filter like best match, price low to high, etc. Buyer may click on star ratings to see the parameters on which vendor get rated. To view vendor assessment report of the seller, buyer may click on assessed icon. By clicking on the icon as shown in the screen, buyer will be able to view the incident management history of the vendor, if any. By clicking on the icon as shown in the screen, buyer will be able to view the incident management history of the vendor, if any. Click on the product to view more details of the particular product. By clicking on price trend icon, you will be able to view the last 6 month price of that particular product. Compare icon provide you the option of price scrolling through other websites. Report this product option provides you a facility to raise an incident against that product in case of any issue. Before adding any product to the cart, select your consignee location and provide the quantity required for that location. On add more option, multiple consignee locations can be selected. Click on search. After applying the required filter, let's select required product and click on add to the cart. Select direct purchase as an intention of buying. Now, product is added to the shopping cart and this product will remain in your cart for 10 days. Buyer may check reasonability of rates by clicking on the price trends and compare option in the cart itself. Buyer may add multiple items in a single cart by clicking on the products highlighted in blue. This process is called bunching of products. To proceed further, click on proceed to checkout. Now you can review your shopping cart again. Click on direct purchase and then confirm. You can view your order summary and review the order. Default delivery day share shown in the screen. Buyer may change the same as per requirement. Click on continue. Under financial details, select your payment authority, if any, and enter the information of official. Click on choose file to upload your financial approval file. This should be a PDF file not exceeding 2 MB. And then click on continue. Review the terms and condition. Click on accept and save. Your financial order and sanction order is generated successfully. Click on verify. You will receive an OTP on your registered mobile number. Enter the OTP and click on verify OTP. You will be able to view on the screen that your contract has been generated successfully. Watch next related video on GeM portal. Thank you.